On the ice, representing the Republic of Korea, Soyoung Lee.
Soyoung, just 13 years old. This is her first junior Grand Prix season. She was born in Seoul. And she's skating her free program to Life Must Have Its Mysteries by Hans Zimmer. Well, such a wonderful skater, and all her jumps are clean, great height and speed throughout it. But you need to go clean to fight for the podium. She had one fall. You can see a little bit of disappointment on her face. I mean, this years ago would have been a brilliant program just with one mistake, but the competition's so tight, so tough. Such a good skater. We'll take a look at some of the elements. Look at this triple lutz, triple toe right off the top. Look at the height and how tight the feet are all the way around. Those jumps are absolutely clean. Triple flip. Watch the landing foot. It's backwards. Double toe loop. Here's the triple loop step out. This was one small mistake on a little bit on a lean and slow with the free leg. You've got to punch it back quickly. It stabilizes you. You're too loose with that. There's the double axel. Euler, triple salchow. Took her time, had patience to lift herself up in the air, get enough height. Here's the second triple lutz, which on the inside, and she went down. Foot wasn't underneath her on the landing. Had a lean. Only two small errors. Well, one fall and one small error. Beautiful Bielman spin at the end. Such a lovely skater. And at this level, the difference, because most of these skaters do the same elements pretty much, is the emotional engagement in the performance, and the quality of the skating and spinning, all those small little details that differentiate one skater from another. Korea is such a strong skating nation now. Good young skaters coming up as they rebuild for the next quad leading to the games of 2022. Let's take a look. Free program score, 110.02. That's third in the free program so far with a competition score of 176.50. She's currently over.